He's not answering talaga.
Oh, ito try ko. Wala eh.
Ate, don't lose hope. Pag ako tumawag kay Dad, panigurado, sasagot yun. Kuya, huwag kayong mag-alala. Dad is just disappointed. Pero hindi niya kayo TTS. Daddy, I knew you'd talk to me.
Abby, what's up?
Ate Nikki and Kuya Luke are worried. Galit pa po ba kayo sa kanila?
I'm not mad at them anymore, Abby. But still, I'm disappointed with them.
Pero nagsorry na po sila, Daddy. Please, don't punish them.
Abby, I don't want to punish them. But they have to face the consequences of what they did. I just want them to learn their lesson. Kasi parang the more na lumalaki sila, the more tumitigas yung ulo nila.
Hindi sila nakinig sa bilin ko.
Understand, Dad.
Don't be sad. I'll talk to them, okay?
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
I love you too.
Nikki, kain na tayo.
Opo, Manang.
Huwag ka nang malungkot. Nag-usap na ang mami at daddy mo.
Really?
Halika na. Tatawagin ko si Abby at saka si Luke.
Ako naman ang...
Sige.
Kuya!
Oh.
Mom and Dad are talking na now. They're gonna be okay!
Huh?
Nag-aaway sila?
Ano kasi, Abby? Yes. Pero they're talking na now, so they're gonna be okay.
Nag-aaway pala sila. Akala ko kasi sa inyo lang galit si Dad.
Anyway, let's go downstairs na. Ready na daw the food.
Ano ulit yan, ate?
I mean, nakahanda na po yung pagkain, little man ng Abby.